Okay, welcome back. This is the third part of my review of the Gretsch G6122 1962 Chet Atkins Country Gentleman. This time I'm going to have it plugged in. I've got a Princeton reverb amp, which by the way is a fantastic amp. So let's just start a little bit methodically. So the tone control is off. I have all of the volumes on maximum. This is the neck pickup. Here is both pickups together. Here is the bridge pickup. By the way, I have a little bit of reverb on there. Back to the neck. Together. Bridge. Tone switch up. Okay, so tone switch up is in the mud position. I think you can tell the difference there. I think that's why everybody says you can play jazz with this. Not that I can. Mud switch on. Pickups, bridge pickup, mud switch on. Tone switch in the other position. I think there's something like a mid, there's a mid something. Let's go, neck position, tone switch in the mid position. Just to remind you, with it off, on, both pickups. It gets kind of quacky on the bridge. With that tone switch down. Thank you. Okay, there you have it, some clean tones. I'm going to try and record it now with the microphone, see how that goes. Thank you.